Her head is in the clouds, but her feet are firmly planted in the earth. She rejoices in the warmest sunshine. She bathes in the purest, cleanest rain. And amazingly enough, she works for Australia's own Golden Circle, Mother Nature, at her very, very best.